Hello, I'm Robert Love of Love Fishing Ireland. I've been up early this morning because I was tying a few flies, and the camera work isn't the best on this video, by the way. But I'm no professional. But I've been tying a few flies this morning, and I'm going to give them a go on the Rye Lake, on the Rye Water at Carton House, County Kildare. That's where I'm the fishing guide, operating out of there, and on the Liffey as well, at home. These flies that I've tied up for this morning, I've got 2 hours this morning, and I've a 2 hour window tomorrow morning where I'm going to give them a go. It's a little bit bright this morning, so hopefully tomorrow is a little bit cloudier and we might see a little bit more action then. Of the flies I've tied, this one here is probably the one that catches my eye the most, but they're all very, very similar. You can see on the fly here the overall fish shape. Nice combination of colours, the green and white, green upper body and white lower body. We've got touches of orange in the fly as well, which I hope give the impression of fins. I've got used a black permanent marker, and this is the same as most of the flies I've tied up this morning actually. I've flecked across the top and sides of the fly with a black permanent marker, which give those, I suppose, perhaps it's a trigger point for the pike when they're on the hunt for perch. I've also got on the front of the fly attached with a little bit of boat bond, a couple of eyes, and I think they're very important as a trigger point. They certainly seem to make a difference on the right water. So without further ado, I suppose I'm going to head off and see how we get on, and fingers crossed we should have a little bit of action.
Looking fish, I think. Oh, lovely. Jack.